So first of all, Jonathan Banks, heavyweight star. What do you think about Tony Harrison? 11-0, 9 knockouts.
Well, I think Tony Harrison is a very exciting fighter, talented. He's all around cool guy. That's my guy, man. That's my man. So, you know what I'm saying?
But you just told me he's one of the biggest prospects in the country, and within a year or two.
I think, in my opinion, he may not be one of the biggest prospects, but he's one of the fastest rising prospects right now. And he's going through opponents like they're easy, and he's not getting easy guys, but he's making fights look easy. And I think by the end of the year he'll be 20-0, and I believe by the beginning of January of next year Tony should be going for his first world title shot, and I believe he'll get it.
I think you could be a great reporter, so I'm gonna put you on the spot right now and have you interview Tony Harrison right now. Jonathan Banks behind the camera.
Well, first of all, this is Jonathan Banks about to do his first interview on the Ellie Setback Show. Keep tuning in to Ellie Setback. He do crazy stuff like this for some reason. I don't know why.
Detroit Boogie.
Okay, Tony Harrison is recording live with Jonathan Banks right now. This is the first interview. This is the first interview of Tony Harrison with Jonathan Banks. It definitely won't be the last. And we ain't on the Banks Boxing Show. We on the Ellie Setback Show. But Banks Boxing and Ellie Setback will merge together. So Tony Harrison, you in LA? You was up at Big Bear training with Glovkin. First of all, I want to know what you think about Ellie Setback. That's my first.
Oh, Ellie Setback, man. He just got to be one of the coolest guys ever, man. You know. It's like when you're around him, man, if you're around Hispanics, he's part of the Hispanics. You know, if you're around Blacks, he's part of the Blacks. You know, he know how to blend in real well. You know what I'm saying? So, definitely a good guy, you know, a cool, silly guy.
So, Ellie Setback is more of a chameleon than anything else.
He thinks I'm Woody Allen because he saw that movie,
Ellie. he definitely a chameleon, man. You know, he know how to blend in with the Blacks, the Hispanics, the white, you know. He's just an all-around guy, you know, a man of many traits, you know what I mean? That's it.
So, that's the talent of Ellie Setback. Live. Take a step back.